I think we're going. We going? Hi, and welcome to another the Woodshop stream with Danny. I'm Danny, and this is my Woodshop stream. Thank you so much for joining me. Sorry we're a little bit late. 20 minutes is a little bit late for me. Apologies. Again, I do this all from my garage. I have another full-time job that isn't art at all, so I just sort of try to race home and get this ready. Oop. But none of that matters now because we are ready now and ready to get rolling. We shall do. If you remember, last week we cut out another dog. This week we'll be staining both said dogs. So we already got the stains picked out. We already got the dogs all sanded up and ready to go. So we'll just be able to roll right on into this. I take you for a quick little ride. Straight down. There are our dogs. The Airedale Terrier, which I'm quite happy with. And our golden retriever, or maybe a lab, I'm not sure, from a couple weeks ago. Either way, that's Floyd. Floyd's very cute. They're a little crooked, but you get the general idea. So I hope everyone has been doing well. So great to be back with you guys as we find the edge of our camera here. So one thing with these staining streams is I'm gonna be wearing a mask the whole time, so I won't be able to have a lot of time to chat. So I will just say now, thank you so much for joining me. Thank you for checking us out. Thank you, the Arbitrary Heroes folks, for letting me come in and play with their toys. we're just gonna take a couple last minutes here to get everything set up. Oops. I've been asked before, as always, we'll be using Varathane style stains. Don't know if they're the best, but they're what I use. They are what I have access to, and they work well. I like them. I like how they do. But that's all I'll say about them before, unless they pay me money. Cool. Hey, Noobtube's back. What's up, buddy? Thanks for joining us. Just in time. We're just getting started. Oh, did you get the Rathalos piece? I do. I've started to dabble with wood burning a little bit. I have a little wood burning pen that I've tried a couple times, but I haven't actually done anything major yet. Cool. Yeah, that I am so happy you got that. I'm glad you like it. That piece was interesting and fun to make. So cool. I appreciate you stopping by again. All right, folks. I think we're pretty much ready to go. Anything else I forgot at this point, we'll just figure out on the fly. So I'm going to go ahead and grab my mask, and we are going to go ahead and get started. Mm.
All right, now this is just my reminder that I sound terrible when I wear the mask, but it's fun to talk like this. So, just have to get my words in and we're good to go. Let's go ahead and start with Floyd the dog. Thank you, Alucard. I can assure you the dog is adorable in person as well. Oops. Cool.
Hello, everyone who has joined me. Whoops. See, yeah, thank you so much, everyone who's joining, and thank you for the compliments. I just had to take a quick pause here to answer the question. I don't watch current Gundam, but I'm a big fan of Gundam back in the day. You want to throw down with 90s Gundam? Oh yeah, I'm all about that. Always love the franchise, and giant robots are a thumbs up. Hold on, let me try something real quick, folks. I don't know if you can hear that, but there's a good rainstorm going on here in Cincinnati. So let me know if you can hear that rain in the background, because that'd be great ambiance for what I'm doing now. Awesome. Glad y'all can hear the rain. It's relaxing. Oh, we even got some thunder rumbling there. Heck yeah, Wednesday's our chill days. Yeah, we just kind of do this. I have a little wood shop in my garage, and I like to share what I can do with everyone. One of my big things I do are these dog commissions. If you're just now joining us, some of the dogs look like this. Specifically, if they're a terrier, they look like this, but I'm currently working on a Labrador. I can do all sorts of dogs, and dogs are the best, so I like making them. Streaming a Gundam build is very interesting, actually. I like that idea. My own personal dog, I got an Akita, an American Akita. He's an old man, but he's a good boy. You can find him on my Instagram and all that. But yeah. Moving on to the dog noses. Oh, and someone mentioned that Arbitrary Heroes does have a pretty active Discord. We got a lot of video game related stuff, but a lot of like kind of gaming and tabletop stuff, and we got a little art community going there too, and a big pet community. So if you guys are interested, I'm sure you can search Arbitrary Heroes. I don't know if we're doing any Halloween things. I might have something spooky next week. We'll see, but I have another dog in the works, but I also have some spooky ideas. So I'll be doing something kind of Halloween-y, so look forward to that. I know better than to try to apply black stain over a white piece that's drying. I apologize for whenever I go out of frame. I'm still kind of got a janky setup at best here. Yeah, I saw someone in the comments mention the blink thing. Cincinnati's kind of cool. Every year they do this big blink light show where they just light up swaths of the town, the city, really, with like a just kind of art displays all over. It's a big night thing. It's pretty cool. Ooh. Rain's really moved in now. This is awesome. It's been terribly dry for us lately. My garden's been thirsty. Alright, never mind. I immediately don't like that. I gotta just run a couple quick color samples. Yeah, noob tube. The lab is actually belongs to friends of my parents. My parents are going to give this to them for a Christmas gift. And then the Airedale Terrier is more of just like the generic breed as it is. But I have a client who ordered one, and they seem to be a very big fan of the breed. So which is great because it's been a very fun dog to make.
I'm trying hard to stay center screen here. Oops. Thank you. Oops. Holy cow. Whoops. How'd I get that much? Son of a gun. Oops. really aren't much darker. Trying to get that a little bit darker.
See you, Alucard. Thank you for stopping by. I really like the ambiance of like the soft rain and the pleasing visuals, and then me just dropping a tool right onto a fan and just clangs. It's a pretty good definition if you want my personality. Just wait 1 week, I'm gonna drop one of these whole stains on stream. It's gonna be hilarious. It is the anti-ASMR. Yeah, I launched my little paint can opener right into a fan.
Got it on the third try.
Hello, Guns Pony. Thank you for joining us. Unfortunately, it's just towards the tail end of it, as I have stained everything I wanted to stain, and everything I've had ready. So, cool. Thank you all so much for coming and hanging out and checking out what I do. Help us spend this little kind of cozy autumn Wednesday together. And look at that. We colored some dogs. It's amazing how much just even a little bit of a stain can really improve it and make it kind of really come together. But that's all I have. Yeah. I've made all sorts of dogs at this point, and I'm making more. There are hundreds of kinds of dogs, and I would love to make them all. So if any of you have any dogs you would like, or any pets, really, Christmas is coming. So you can find my Etsy store down in the comments, or you can contact me on Twitter if you have any other commission ideas. I've done a lot of video game pieces as well, you can see around. But yeah. That's all I have for this week. Yeah, check it out next week. I have another dog to cut out, and I think I got something spooky to cut out too. I have some ideas for some Halloween decorations that I think would be pretty fun and simple and effective with tools I have. So you can find those about 8 o'clock. it's a soft starting time, but 8 o'clock next Wednesday, I'll be here. Right here in the Arbitrary Heroes channel. So thank you, a big thank you to those folks. We have an Arbitrary Heroes Discord. Come on by, check it out. We got a lot of different interests and hobbies and kind of cool things there. Bugs are coming in. Time to close the door. And I think the rain stopped too, so it's perfect. Big thank you to all of you for coming in and checking this out. I love doing this sort of thing. I'd still be making stuff in my garage, but it's really nice to have a little bit of company. I love to share what I got. This is what I got this week. So, thank you all so much one more time for joining me and checking this out. I'm Cincy Viking on Twitter, Creek Dog Woodworks on Instagram and Twitter, and Etsy. And until next time, I will saw you later. Bye.